Five simple steps to become a software developer. Step number one, learn a programming language. Step number two, practice and create a portfolio of projects so you can showcase what you have done. Number three, refine your technical skills. I mean, one programming language is not enough, so you have to learn SQL, Git, Linux, and a few other stuff. Four, refine your non-technical skills, such as communication, negotiation. Step number five, start applying for jobs.